was born to a simple virgin girl, a child to save the world.
Isn't it amazing, amen, what God, how does God think? I'm going to save the world through a baby. Why did Jesus have to be a baby? Why couldn't he just come and manifest himself as a full-grown man? Amen. Well, how else could he suffer and know the things that you go through, the temptations and everything else, unless he lived a life like you live?
Amen.
Amen. Aren't you glad that Jesus can relate to you?
Amen.
Sometimes we focus on whether we can relate to Jesus, but the real blessing is that Jesus can relate to us.
Yes. Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
He knows what it is to be tempted.
Yes.
Amen. See, some of us act like we don't know what it is to be tempted, and so when someone else falls to a temptation, we all high and mighty.
We're like, you should have just prayed. You know that how the devil works.
Amen. Sometimes we are cold-blooded.
Amen.
Thank God, Jesus. Amen.
Yes.
That he knows. Amen. And he's somebody who was tempted but didn't give in to the temptation. You and I, we've been tempted and we've given in plenty of times. And yet still, we are so quick to be judgmental of those people who give in when we haven't.
You shouldn't have got mad. You know that.
As if you never got mad before.
Amen.
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 Yes.
We act like that. Amen.
Amen.
But thank God for Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Because he's born as a baby. See, Jesus got in trouble with his mama.
Amen.
See, you don't want to think about that. Amen. What, you think he's 2 years old? He listened to everything his mama was saying? He was 13, he was still getting lost, amen. They had to go back and find him, didn't they?
Right.
He said, what? He wasn't coming. I'm sure they said, Jesus, time to go. He's staying there. Just like your kids.
Yeah.
So he understands, amen.
Amen.
He understands from the kids' perspective. He also understands from the parents' perspective, amen.
Amen.
You think, amen, that the teenagers back in this day was not doing some of the same thing teenagers doing today? Being disrespectful to their parents? I can't wait to move out. Jesus heard all this,
amen.
He understands. So he had to be born as a baby, amen, so he could go through the various stages of life. So that he can relate to us and we can then know that we have a Savior who understands where we are. And isn't that good? Because you don't want to talk to somebody who can't understand where you are.
Amen.
If you haven't walked in my moccasins, then I don't want any advice from you. Don't tell me how to raise kids if you don't have any children. But Jesus can speak to us. Amen. Why? Because he went through the stages of life. And so when he begins to say something to us, amen, we're in our pity party, or we're upset, or we feel hurt, or we feel put upon, or we feel ashamed because people are trying to embarrass us, Jesus said, I know how that feels. Amen. And so we can get some added comfort because we know he's gone through it, amen.
Amen.
And he's gone through some things that we haven't as well,
amen.
Yet he's there for us. So we thank God. But what an awesome God, amen, that he said, I'm sending the Savior, amen, to the world. And he must be born as a baby. Amen.
For the ones who were lost again, every child of Adam's fall, Emmanuel of the precious name of the small boy who would grow and would touch his heart. Whoa. Simple virgin girl, ain't child to share.